fat.
Back on WCW Saturday Night, Mike, 1 week ago, one-on-one matchup, Brad Armstrong and the First Family's Barbarian met head-up. It got out of control.
Scott, it seems like there's only one way to survive in WCW these days. That's by being a part of a group. We've seen it with factions like the First Family, like the Filthy Animals, and now we see that the Armstrongs have united once again.
I'll tell you what, let's go back 1 week. This was Brad Armstrong and the Barbarian from last weekend on WCW Saturday Night.
That was 2¾.
Well, B.A., Brad Armstrong, has fire, and he's turned this matchup completely around.
Crowd on their feet here on Saturday Night for Brad Armstrong. Now into the corner mountain, the Barbarian. Armstrong looking for approval. Gets it. Here comes the right hand.
Whoa. Boom, and he just hit the ring.
You knew it would happen. You knew it. Hugh Morris trying it out. Jerry Flynn makes the save for the Barbarian. When things go south for any member of the First Family, they all come out. Ooh, in trouble. Hugh Morris drops the elbow. Now to the big splash.
And there's no backup for Brad Armstrong.
That's right. His partners are long gone, and it's 4-on-1. Wait a minute.
That's the Armstrong brothers. That's his brothers.
That's it. Scott and Steve Armstrong. Brad's brothers have made the save in the First Family. They've had enough. They've inflicted all the damage they can. Scott and Steve Armstrong make the save for Brad.
Well, it's obvious that the Armstrong brothers realize that if they're going to have any success in WCW, they need to stick together. And as a result, later here tonight on WCW Saturday Night, a big six-man tag team main event, the three Armstrong brothers to face the First Family. And Scott, it's now official. You know as well as I, the newest member of the Saturday Night broadcast crew. Welcome to Medusa. Great to have her on board.
She just walked by right there. Let's send it to the ring. The gorgeous Medusa is standing by.
Can't believe this one. Medusa. Does this mean we get to share dressing rooms? Is that the deal?
Now, wasn't it worth the wait?
Of course.
See, isn't it nice sometimes to be surprised and not know things in advance?
This is very much so. This is a great surprise. I don't think Medusa, she's going to do an interview here, not play by play. Thank goodness.
What a great addition to the broadcast crew here on Saturday night.
Oh, looking good. Not you, fella. Her. Indeed.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you watch World Championship Wrestling, this will be an absolutely no-brainer. Second generation, three men, one name. Armstrong. Give it up for Brad Stevens, guys. Armstrong Brothers!
They're involved in our main event on this broadcast. Brad, Scott, and Steve to face the First Family. And Medusa is going to grill it, going to throw the tough questions toward the second generation trio of brothers.
And it's great to see the Armstrongs reunited, back together again. And they need that kind of a backup, especially when there's groups like the First Family led by Jimmy Hart.
I want to talk about Jimmy Hart, and I want to talk about his so-called First Family. They got a lot of nerve sticking their nose in the business that's merely my own, that's purely my own. The Barbarian has stuck his nose in it 2 weeks ago and caused me to lose the match. This week, and it's another thing my father taught me, is a man has to stand on his own. Well, this week I stood on my own, and I faced the Barbarian. But then at the end, when it looked like bad, Brad was going to beat that Barbarian's backside, five guys come to the back. Well, I'll tell you what, 5-on-1 ain't fair. I don't care who you are. But what happened? He calls himself the First Family. Let me tell you something about family. This is a real family right here. This is real blood. You hear what I'm saying? There's several things that I've been taught coming up in this minute. I've been doing this since I was 18 years old. And you people can say what you want to say, but we have stood the test of time. You understand me? So Jimmy Hart, Barbarian, First Family, we're the real family. There's another thing I learned. You don't jump a dog in his backyard, and you don't mess with family. And in between these ropes, this is our backyard. And these boys here, well, they're my family. So you got something. You think you're bad 5-on-1, Jimmy Hart? You bring it on and make it 3-on-3. We got 3 Armstrongs right here, and brother, there's more where that came from. So if you want some, come get some.
Whoa.
All right, Jimmy Hart, First Family, it looks like you stuck your foot in your mouth again. We're coming back to you on Saturday night.
Some strong words from Brad Armstrong as he gets ready for the big six-man tag team main.
Well, that's fire from the Armstrong. And they'll need that kind of fire against the First Family trio of Hugh Morris, Jerry Flynn, and the Barbarian later tonight.
That is our main event, the First Family and the real family. The First Family and the Armstrongs do battle.